think I got tiramisu today.
Hey, every last bite.
Welcome back. Today we're gonna start by getting some crepes. I had work all day. I fell asleep for a little bit. We had bowling, and now we're gonna run in here real quick. It's like 8 o'clock and they close at 9. I hope that's not too late. They'll be okay though. So yeah, come with me.
Hey guys. Alright
y'all, I think I got tiramisu today. The waiter recommended it, so we gonna see what it's about.
So far so good. This don't rush it.
Did you good?
Mm-hmm. It gave me pretty good.
I need to let another paycheck in
because I've been blowing this money. And the way it's looking, I'm going to be left with like $100 by the next paycheck. So I'm like, I need to calm down and just let it.
No, it really is different. So good. I was thinking about it today. I was like, I felt like I was going to send up to me if I got me to my door.
Especially when I bought those AirPods today, I was like, let me start running some numbers because.
Are you my AirPods today?
They don't sale for Prime Day. Mm-hmm. My sister sent me the TikTok about the sales. And mind you, I was trying to just stay off Amazon. So I was like, I don't care how good the sales are. I'm trying to buy them. I'm good. She sent me that TikTok trying to show me how air mattresses are cheap right now. I was like, what do I need with air mattresses? But I went up there anyway to see how cheap it was. It's like $35 matching. But I seen the AirPod Pros first, and they $169 right now. We know them things are never less than $200. Usually it'd be like $270 for real. So I said, I'm gonna have to bowl on that one. I lost my first pair of AirPods.
Yeah.
Like, first of all, I had kept up with those AirPods for like 3 years. I get in college, classes didn't even start. It was like orientation. I said, wow, I can't go around. You can't be in college without AirPods. It just doesn't work. So I told my mom, I need a new order. She had said something about, send me the screenshot and I'll order your stuff off Amazon. She said, I'm gonna give you a password right now. So I sent her a screenshot of Pros. She ordered me the Pros. I said, yeah. They lasted for a little while. And then by the end of the year, one was gone. I started working at Waffle House. And they said, like, second day at Waffle House, it's gone. I didn't have AirPods for a really long time. I was trying to plug it out. And then I was like, Mom, I can't do it. So she sent me her old ones. She sent me hers. And she got herself the Pros. So I was mad because I was like, need them for it. Just give me those. But she had her Pros, and then I lost my bees. That's what I'm saying. And I know we don't be using North and North either, so what's the point?
Someone needs to be looking at that AirPod curtain. Your first pair, you take good care of them.
And you're telling me every other pair. Like, and when I texted her, the first one was gone, one was gone, and the next one, then the other one was gone, one's gone, and this one. I tried to even buy an off-brand ones from this one. I bought some AirPod Pros for $80. It's the best combo. I said, no, never get you. They didn't mess it up for real, but like, you could tell it was bitchy. Like, it was expensive. Yeah, it was. Yeah. You'd have to go in, forget the device, add the device. It was so much stuff. I don't even know if you break it, but it was too much. Yeah, I was just like, not going to spend $200. Maybe I buy them. Official update. I think I'm gonna rate it 8 out of 10. Now, it's good, don't get me wrong. However, there's a place back at home that makes a lemon crepe, and I get it, it's not really fair to compare lemon with tiramisu, but there's a place back at home that makes a lemon crepe, whole different level. But it's good. But it's a whole different level. And there's another place back at home that can make butter cream. Whole different level. But it's good. It adds in. Let me go ahead and show y'all. I got my batteries. No more dead camera. It'll probably still be bad on me. But you know what I'm saying? Now we have some backup. We can go out for a little longer, you know. I don't gotta keep taking little clips here and there because it's done. We can actually, you know, build a little something. Yeah. I ran out during my lunch break to get them. It was worth it. Okay.
I was like, don't stay on the trip. 2 seconds before I stayed there.
I feel like every time I get another save, it always washes out. It might take a few washes. It might take me throwing it to the back of my drawer for a few months. But I pull it back out, I can't see the stain. It's like you just gotta let your eyes hold it at a time. What stains be gone? Yes.
Alright.
I be doing home oil treatments on my hair. And I mean, the whole back of the shirt is stretched every time. I wash it, come back out, and at first it still look like it. But then,
that's what looking for.
That's what I'm saying, I be looking for it. Once I stop looking for it and I pull it back out again, you know, the next week or so, no, nothing there. That's all I have to do.
Low key, why is like that a good metaphor for life though?
What?
Like if we just leave some room, look back at it after a couple of days, and don't matter.
You have a good point. You know what I'm realizing as I get older? Shit don't matter. Don't matter. And everything changes when you stop thinking in terms of, you know, only live once, you don't know, today could be your last. But when you start thinking that maybe, just maybe, I have at least 10 more years, everything just kind of starts falling into place. You don't be rushing them. You can just take your time.
Cause some people really be having an issue with, they don't live their life like they should. They wait too much.
Right.
And some people be living their life
too much.
They don't
right
got,
now.
They, right. They don't got the time. They gotta do everything
right now. You gotta find a balance. Like, I ain't the type to say, you know, I got 10 years, I can sit around. Okay. I'm not saying that. But when I finally stop saying, you know, I gotta do it today, cause today could be the last, I gotta do it today. The last chance I'm gonna get. No, it's not. It's not. Like in high school, everything just felt like right now. Like you had to choose to do something right now or it was never coming back again. And certain things, I guess, kind of like would never be a high school game, but like.
It wasn't that
serious. It wasn't that serious. Like it was.
Honestly, bro, a lot of the good things that I have in my life, just because I played the long game, I have patience.
Exactly.
Like sometimes you just gotta let play out.
Exactly. I learned that with my car.
Yeah.
And I was rushing one of the cars so bad. And I just ended up blowing all my money for like 6 months. Every dime I got went to that car.
Damn.
And I was like, huh, maybe you waited. First of all, and the thing was, I would have gotten the car that I have now earlier than I ended up getting it because I had the other one. So then it was like, I would have gotten this car for winter break.
Yeah.
But I didn't get into spring break, which isn't like a huge difference in the long run. But either way, the point is, I could have saved a lot more money just to those points right there. If I would have just, you know, later than that. But I refuse to regret it because at the end of the day, I was just sick of being reminded on people for lives. Because I was always going to a whole nother school. So one way or another, somebody got to take you back, whether it's a bus or a friend. I'm just not. You're living it up.
Yeah.
My money up now, so I ain't even gonna worry about it. First of all, let's talk about how much I wrote. We started here, and this was a whole lot of, you see all that black? My erasers, black, they weren't working no more. This is my cleaned up versions here. Today, we're doing crepes, and I'm supposed to edit, hopefully. We'll see if that happens. I'm still glad I came, because I would have been thinking about this great place the whole time. As many times as I walked past it, it's like,
yeah. It's so cute, right?
Hey, every last bite. Let me give y'all 0.5. Every last bite. I'm recording on my phone because I ran out of storage on my camera because I don't keep up with my footage like I'm supposed to. But that's besides the point. Anyway, first of all, guys, the crepe, like I said, was an 8 out of 10. However, the restaurant experience, 10 out of 10. Our waiter was so freaking sweet, and he asked that I tag the place. Now, I was going to do that anyway, but since he said it, I'm going to go ahead and make sure I do it now.
We're at a place called Lace Crepes. It is on, I want to say West Cary Street. Either way, it's on Cary Street. It's within Cary Town. Super cute little area, honestly. You can park anywhere, and if you just start walking, you're going to see a lot of cute stuff. Be prepared to spend a little money, because them shops, they will draw you in, boy. They be too cute. I know y'all have seen it on some of the other vlogs. But yeah, Lace Crepes. If you're ever in Richmond and you want a crepe, go check it out.
How y'all doing? Today, we're going candle making. I'm so excited. So, I just got dressed. The sun is doing a lot, and this camera is not vibing with it, but I'm wearing this shirt. I have no idea where I got it from. Probably Ross. The leggings are from TJ Maxx, Nike. I have no idea what shoes these are. All I can tell you is my mom got them for me. They're the only brown shoes I have, so they match with the outfit. I'm about to go eat some chicken nuggets for my dinner and go. We're going to this place called Wick and Sip, which is so cute to me. I can't wait to see what it's about. I think we'll be in with like a whole class, so I don't know how that'll go exactly, but it seems chill. I think it'll be fun. So I'm gonna go eat, and I will see y'all in the car or at the place. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, bye.
Trying to decide between these two, pink or gold.
They got affirmations on their aprons. It's too cute. Like, too cute.
It's got the shadow.
Y'all, we're getting the, well, they don't have the lemon drop, but they have a margarita shot. She said they like it, so that's what we're gonna try.
Shot A, margarita wine cocktail.
It don't taste bad or nothing, but you can tell it's in there.
Well, I like that we're paying for the drinks too. Like, you know, come and buy $8 cocktail too, you know.
Honestly, it's a really good price.
That's a great question. But
I would assume so.
Right. They can't be crazy, but that is a really good price for what I'm looking at.
The affirmation is too cute. The affirmations on everything is too cute. Let's save some of my storage and my battery. See you later.
And you can tug on it, it's not gonna hurt the wick, but you're gonna put it in that smaller hole that you see. So you want yours in or out.
Okay, y'all, I picked cotton, cotton and blossom. I'm gonna combine that with Deadly Weapon, and cotton and blossom. It's like laundry plus. It's my final product, guys. Yep.
Wow. It's fine. I mean, it'll even out. Yeah.
Wick and Sip.